fire, catch fire on your body, catch fire on your body, on your head, on your body, catch fire, catch fire, fire! You spit of darkness, all the way fire, 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 I press your neck. I press your neck. I touch your neck. I don't.
tighten your neck. I tighten your neck. I press in you. I press on it. You want to fight? You still want to fight? You still have appetite to fight? I tighten your neck. I press it. I press your neck. You cannot resist the power of Jesus Christ. I tighten your neck. I press it. I press your neck. Anyone that wants to help you in that water, I join all of you. I press on it. All the members of the kingdom, I press on it. I press. I press. Are you ready to submit? Will you surrender?
Yes.
Say yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay, I press on the more. I tighten your neck until you say yes, sir. I tighten your neck.
Yes.
I press on it.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. I press on it.
Yes.
Say yes, sir.
Yes,
I press on it.
Yes,
I tighten it.
Yes, sir.
You love the Master Jesus Christ.
Il y a quelqu'un, la puissance de Jésus, c'est la super puissance.
Who know where the Red Sea is from?
Là où la mer rouge.
But we are here talking, it's affecting Egypt.
Nous sommes ici en train de parler et ça affecte le
monde. You are not on
la mer rouge.
Fire in your kingdom in Egypt.
Non,
in the Red Sea. Fire there. Fire there. In your kingdom.
In exchange for their stars. are hard even to attend them. You do what? You attend which kind of people?
People that are praying. Women. You pray for the food of women. When their prayer is about to be answered.
When their prayer is about to be answered.
Yes.
They do what?
When the angel is coming with the answer to their prayer. They stop praying.
They stop praying.
Yes. Then we have the opportunity to attack the angel. We take their prayer, we take their answer, and we come and present to them in time.
In time?
Yes.
You bring them fake answer.
We give them what is not bargained for.
We give them what they did not bargain for.
Yes. Give them children.
You give them children.
That will give them sorrow.
Eh?
That will give them. We give them children.
That will do what?
That will give them sorrow.
That will give them sorrow.
Yes.
So how do you give them children?
We give them children. They see themselves in the dream. Carrying children.
They see themselves in the dream.
Yes.
Carrying children.
Yes. And they begin thanking God.
And they do what?
Begin thanking God.
They begin thanking God.
Yes.
And so what happened now?
And they give them to their children. And they start, they will be like normal children.
In the start, they will be like normal children.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
And they start growing. They become very stubborn.
Mm-hmm.
They bring them problems here and there.
They bring them problems here and there.
Yes. Some will turn to thieves.
Some will turn to thieves.
And you reduce the fire first.
And then what?
Reduce the fire first.
As you reduce the fire.
Yes.
Are they the one commanding me? What are the other missions you do?
We attack believers.
Eh?
Those that are growing spiritually.
Uh-huh.
We bring down the spirit in them. Just like this boy.
Those that are growing spiritually.
Yes.
You bring down the spirit.
Yes.
How do you do to bring down the spirit in them?
We slow down their prayer life.
Eh?
We slow down their prayer
yes.
life.
Yes. How do you do to slow down the prayer life?
We start bringing them pleasures.
Eh?
Pleasures from the different directions.
Pleasures like what and what and what?
Pleasures. Like the benefits of living a loose life.
Uh-huh.
They have many opportunities.
Uh-huh.
To experience so many things.
Yeah? Like which kind of opportunities?
Like going to nightclubs and enjoying themselves.
Uh-huh.
Making huge sums of money.
Uh-huh. Making huge sums of money.
Enjoying their life and traveling to many countries.
Enjoying their life and traveling to many countries.
Yes.
Okay. So what do you do again?
We collect stars.
We collect stars?
Yes.
So how do you collect the stars?
Collect stars of people.
Uh-huh.
That are destined to shine. Like this boy. I went to their compound and took away all their stars. I took their stars. One of those your stupid sons. Those stupid sons.
You call my son stupid one.
Yes.
I increased the fire. 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 The fire increased. The fire increased. I increased the fire. I increased the fire. I increase the fire. Come on here. Come on here. Come on here, Father. How do you operate with government of nations?
I don't have business with them.
You don't have business with them?
Yeah, there's a completely different set of people.
Eh?
There's a completely different set of people.
Uh-huh.
That's their work.
So your only just to attack believers?
Yes.
Okay, do you go to churches with men of God?
Yes.
Uh-huh. What do you do to men of God?
We also bring down their life.
Eh?
Their spiritual life.
How do you bring down the spiritual life of men of God?
Because some of them to fornicate.
Uh-huh.
To commit adultery.
To commit adultery.
Give them spirit of lust.
Uh-huh. You do what again to the men of God? Ministry. Explain.
Can cause so many believers to even die.
To even die.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
And as such, they themselves will start wondering, and their prayer life and spiritual life too will start to fall.
Will start to fall.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
And now, some of them will find themselves seeking for power in different places.
Uh-huh. They will find themselves seeking for power
yes.
in different places.
Yes.
So what happened now?
the camp and our master, the queen, give them power.
The queen will give them power?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
They also visit native doctors.
Mm-hmm.
Who are our agents.
Who are your agents?
They seek for power.
They seek for power?
Yes.
Okay. Have you people given power to churches in Cameroon here?
Yes.
How many?
Yes. So many.
So many?
Yes.
Where, in which towns?
Yeah. It's so. In Bamenda.
In Bamenda?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Here in Douala.
Uh-huh.
There are so many.
And so many?
Yes.
There are so many?
Yes. In Yaoundé too.
In Yaoundé too?
Yes.
Mm.
Yes.
So, when you give power to the pastor, how do you obey with the pastor?
When they pray to somebody for a particular thing,
uh-huh.
they remove that thing and they put another one.
Uh-huh. They still remove that thing and put another one?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
So that you can keep coming to them
uh-huh.
for prayer.
Uh-huh. So how does the pastor obey with you people to maintain you people with him? Uh-huh.
As they do like that, we are having more disciples
uh-huh.
that are serving our grandmaster.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
So, how does the pastor always collaborate with you people? He doesn't.
All he needs to do is what we say.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
How do you say it?
We tell him to sacrifice.
Uh-huh.
To do blood sacrifice.
In which kind of blood?
And then we go in and ask for babies.
Babies?
Yes.
How does he do the sacrifice? How?
The big babies.
Yeah.
The pound them.
The pound them.
Inside the mortar.
Inside the mortar?
Yes.
Hey. That's how you know a prophet of God. I say, man, papa, I hear you. The problem is, how what happened?
They present the blood.
Eh?
They present the blood
uh-huh.
and the flesh
uh-huh.
to our king. Which
they go and present it where?
To the queen.
They will go to where and present it.
They go back to the native doctor
uh-huh.
or the source of their power.
Uh-huh.
I think they're there.
Yes.
Yes. We then return it to our grandmaster.
Uh-huh.
To drink
uh-huh.
and eat. And then we supply them more power.
Yeah. I supply them more power?
Yes.
Mm. So, why have you people not come here to supply power to me?
Because there's power here.
Eh?
There's power here.
Whose power?
That is, there's power on him.
Which? I have the power. Is it like, you people power? Eh? How does it explain?
I don't know.
You don't know?
You want me to call it?
You don't know?
Yeah.
Does it resemble your power?
I don't want to call it.
You don't want to call it?
Yes.
Why?
Each time you try to call that power, it brings so much disaster.
Each time you try to call that power?
Yes.
It brings
disaster.
Why is it bringing you so much disaster?
Even from when I was sitting in the sea,
uh-huh.
the master saw this boy
uh-huh.
and said, I should go to this boy.
Uh-huh.
Destroy those men of God
uh-huh.
that are coming to his life.
Uh-huh.
Yes. Then the queen told me that he said, there is a possibility that that man of God, that one,
good one.
That one that is having fire.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Good one.
That one.
Good one. Yeah. Good one.
That one.
That one.
Yes.
So he saw what?
And he came to this boy.
Uh-huh.
And I pleaded there with her. No, I don't want to go to this boy.
Uh-huh.
She forced me.
Uh-huh. So you people knew that finally I'll come to this boy?
Yes.
You people knew it?
Yes. Yes.
So when you knew it, what was happening?
She forced me.
Uh-huh.
Now I have to go.
Uh-huh.
With so many other international demons.
Uh-huh.
Who are backing me.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
So you people came back here today?
Yes. We came so many.
Like how many?
If you go outside,
uh-huh.
you will see them.
Yeah, how many there?
There are so many.
Like how many? Tell them. Yeah, like how many outside?
11,600.
11,600. So, 11,600 are outside.
Yes.
So you came to fight me today?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Why?
There have been a problem.
Eh?
There have been a problem.
I've been a problem?
Yes.
How?
I don't know. The other time this boy came here with one man like that and his family.
Why do you people fight me? Come!
You have been destroying our works.
Uh-huh.
Yes. You deliver people
uh-huh.
that are under our bondage.
Uh-huh. Do you know my mission?
What is my mission?
I want to bring this nation to Christ.
I
want to bring this nation to God.
How? I want to bring it to God. How?
Yes. Yeah, I've been going around. Crusade. Yeah, delivering people. Delivering villages. Yeah. Yeah. We went to that land, Benin in particular. We caused a lot of havoc. Yes. This boy even wanted to look up to you. I made him believe that you are a false prophet. This boy.
You made him believe that I was?
You are a false prophet.
How did you make him believe?
I started telling his friends that the way you are behaving, he does not trust you.
So, how did you make him think that I'm a false prophet?
The way you are doing, the way you are doing. You attack that man.
The way I attack who?
Attack that man.
Touch not my anointed, and do my prophet no harm. Through these stones under this room, you can see how the corpse has been manipulated with evil charms. His stomach has been projected this way in the belief that the evil in his stomach should not explode and reveal demonic secrets.
So the way I attacked him,
yes.
And he died.
Yes.
So what happened?
This boy started thinking that I find
yourself here. There is a day for your liberty. There is a day for your liberty. You have heard my mission.
That
I have come to bring this nation to
write
it down. You are write it down. We have just started, but the big work is still to start.
Nous avons déjà commencé, mais le grand travail.
National Program for Peace in Cameroun.
Le programme national pour la paix au Cameroun.
That is the big work.
C'est ça le plus grand travail.
So you have come 11,000 something
yes.
To attack me.
Yes.
So what is that? How are you going to attack me?
The last time, that family, who is this boy, is behaving as if he's only one of them.
They came
and you follow this boy. But that fire was that was in you. Started surrounding this boy.
He surrounded the boy right away.
Yeah, inside this church.
Yeah.
We cut the light.
You people cut the light?
Yes.
That's Sunday.
Yes.
You cut the light.
We cut the light.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
So what happened?
You put on that thing.
I put on that thing.
That thing outside there.
You
wanted to attack you too.
Uh-huh.
There was fire there.
There was fire on that
yes.
The generator is our property. They cannot attack the generator. They can only, Sonne is occulting something. So they can only attack Sonne. But our generator, they cannot attack it. So, as you were coming to attack you today, what has happened?
Only fire.
Fire?
Yes.
So the other one that outside are planning to do what now?
Most of them have run away.
They are going to see for more parts.
Yes.
To come back.
Yes.
Peace to be.
Yes.
To come back to you.
Yes.
At what time?
I don't know.
Look at all power. If you have, call your queen. I want your queen here. They are only sent 11,000, but your queen must report here now. It must come here now. That's a blessing. Hold your neck. I press your neck. Call the name of your kingdom. I touch your neck. Call the name of your kingdom. Okay, I leave your neck. Call the name of your kingdom.
We don't call the name.
We don't call the name.
Yes.
Okay.
you go over your own pepper. You cannot knock a pepper into your nose. Pepper into your nose. Pepper enter your nose. I hold your neck. Pepper enter your nose. I press your neck. Pepper enter your nose. I hold your neck.
Your mission in Cameroon?
My mission is
the world.
It's for the world.
Yes.
Okay.
To bring down believers.
Talk louder.
To bring down believers.
To bring down believers.
Yes. And this boy is one of them. I want to bring him down. Yes.
So why did you want to attack this church today?
It's a serious threat to me.
Huh?
This church is a threat to me.
It's a threat to you?
Yes.
How is it a threat to you?
You've been going around doing two sets. Doing two sets. I've been watching. You have been doing cassette within this territory. And I'm seeing in the nearby future you want to cross the borders and start moving to other countries. I will not allow that to happen.
You're not allowed to happen.
Yes.
Who are you?
I am the queen. Yes.
I press your neck. I tighten your neck. I fasten your neck. I press your neck. I press your neck. There is only one authority. He is called Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Do you know my mission?
Yes.
What is the mission?
Mission. Mission. You want to bring all these people. All these people.
What did you want?
You want to bring all these people. This country. To your master.
I want to bring this country to my master.
Yes.
Do you know the way I want to bring it? Look well. Do you know the way I want to bring it?
I don't know that one.
You don't know that one?
What I know is that you want to bring them to your master. Yes.
So what are your plans to stop me?
I don't know exactly how you want to do that. That's why I'm struggling. I'm struggling to know.
Why don't you know?
There is something that is hiding it.
There is something that's hiding it.
Yes.
They are number MPPC, National Program for Peace in Cameroon. Do you collaborate with kingdoms in Cameroon yet? Yeah?
We collaborate with so many.
With so many?
Yes.
Like which ones?
Yes. They used to go there and do sacrifice. Yes. That is one of the greatest kingdoms we have here. Yes.
Do you have anyone in Yaoundé?
Yes, we have so many.
Where in Yaoundé?
I don't know them. Yes. Those ones have been assigned by other demons.
By other demons?
Yes. They are in charge of that area.
They are in charge of that area.
Yes.
But do you know their role? What they have to do?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yes.
Do you go to churches? To attack churches?
Yes. I go to churches.
How do you attack the churches?
I bring spirit of lust to both Christians and pastors.
And pastors?
Yes. They tend to fornicate.
They do what?
Tend to fornicate.
They tend to fornicate.
Yes.
You do what again?
I give them desire for money.
Desire for money?
Yes.
To pastors?
Yes. They tend to compromise.
They tend to compromise?
Yes. Because of money.
Because of money?
Yes.
They compromise and do what?
They start looking for money. We give them powers. We give them powers.
So, why do you make them look what? Somebody is looking for money, what is that supposed to do?
Yeah, when they want money, they will now want to make more miracles. And they attract more members.
Attract more members.
Then money start coming in.
in and sow seed. Seed of trouble. They don't know. Yes.
They come in and sow seed.
Yes.
Because they want money.
Yes.
So, I am supposed to disturb their relationship with God.
When they have more money, they cannot serve God again.
Eh?
Yes.
When they have what?
They have much money. They don't serve God.
They serve for who now?
They serve for the money.
They serve for the money?
Yes.
You are a small liar. Now, in Cameroon here, how many churches have you already destroyed?
So many.
So many?
Yes, and there are so many more.
There are so many more?
Yes.
So, why could you not destroy this one? Talk louder!
There's fire everywhere.
Eh?
There's fire everywhere.
There's fire everywhere.
Yes. I send my servant here. You have dealt with him.
I said, you what?
You sent your host here and I sent my servant. You dealt with him.
I dealt with him.
You dealt with him.
Mm.
I dealt with him. I even sent that idol. I sent that idol that was in this boy's family.
Mm.
They are come back.
Mm.
It's even in his grandmother's house.
Mm.
His grandmother's kitchen.
In his grandmother's kitchen?
Yes.
Mm.
I assigned it to follow him. And that your son, that another one, yes, a month ago, you destroyed it, Now, you've destroyed my loyal servant.
Your loyal servant? Your loyal servant?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
It is your own destruction and come.
I am beyond destruction.
Eh?
I am beyond destruction.
You are beyond destruction?
Yes.
Look at how you lost one of your legs. Look at it. The left leg. You say what? You say you're beyond what? I can kill demon. I can do anything with demon, but not a human being. Not what? When you touch demon, scatter. Because if you do it, you know we'll go again to go and destroy God's people. What is happening to you now? What is happening to you?
My leg.
Your leg has done what?
Broken.
Your leg is broken. You said you are untouchable now. That you are beyond destruction. That's what you said. Eh?
Yes.
So what has happened now?
Can't you see your work?
Eh?
Can't you see your work?
Rise up and clap for Jesus Christ. Your kingdom in the Red Sea is ended today. It's ended today. Fire in your kingdom. In the Red Sea. Fire there. You kill all your members. Fire. All your members. Fire. In the Red Sea. Fire. All God's people that you have hold captive in your kingdom. We deliver them by fire. Members, eh?
Fire.
Fire has done what?
Money.
So what about your kingdom?
Money.
Okay. Fire. That pot, your pot of blood. That pot. Are you seeing it? That your pot where you put blood. Are you seeing it? Look at it. That your pot of blood. Are you seeing it? Are you seeing it now? Your pot, that your jars, those your containers of blood, be broken, be broken, be broken, be broken, be broken, be broken. You know where the abyss is. Do you know where hellfire is? You know it?
Yes.
You know it?
Yes.
So, are you ready to go there?
It's my place.
It's your place?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
It's your place? Okay. Go now. You go there and you belong there. Shut up! Before I come on to play, all of you, you are gone. Go now. Go now. Go now. Go now. As you fly out of the entrance, you just enter the abyss one time. One, before I say. Two, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
So If you are here, I am not restraining your miracle. It is not God's problem, neither the church one. It's your problem. God's presence is here.
Amen.
If you know you are believing in Jesus Christ, if you believe in God, you go back to the Almighty God is here with the whole team of angels. Is here. He said, what? I sent those people to come and arrest him. We'll get a meal.
Everything you do in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Your faith. It was not you. It was not you speaking, but the spirit that was in you. Your faith today. You know that? Do you remember a time that you were talking against me? Yes. You were not really liking what concerning she.
Yes.
You were talking things now.
Yes. That was when you had a saying.
So what happened now?
So there was something just killing me strong. It was so strong inside me that it's not a man of God.
That is not a man of God.
Yes.
So after now you are delivered, you can now see well now. If the things you're talking now.
Gracias.